And welcome to Haagen-Dazs. Our next guests are very distinctive writers and performers whose new album right here is called Sunshine on Leith. Leith? Thank you. Making their American network television debut, please welcome Charlie and Craig Reed, the Proclaimers. Boys.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I heave up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's heaving to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door.
When I'm working,
yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on to you. I'm gonna be the man who's lonely without you. And when I'm dreaming, yes, I know I'm gonna dream about the times when I'm with you. And when I go out, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And when I come home, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home with you. I'm gonna be the man who's coming home.
Nice to have you here. Where are you guys from?
We're from Edinburgh in Scotland, huh? But we grew up in a town called Auchtermuchty.
I'm sorry, a town called?
Auchtermuchty.
Auchtermuchty.
Yeah.
What does it mean?
It means...
Hill of the Boar.
Yeah, in Gaelic it means hill of the boar.
Hill of the poor?
Boar.
Hill of the boar.
Wild boar. Wild pig.
Oh, wild pig.
Yeah.
Are there wild pigs there?
No, there used to be about 300 years ago.
Yeah, because that'd be a perfect tourist attraction if you could get them back. And you know, you guys look like every member of our writing staff. I know that means nothing to you, but What are your impressions of the United States? Have you been here a long time?
Been here about a month, and the impressions are very favorable.
Yeah. I would guess you're getting great reactions to the record and your personal appearances and stuff.
It's been very good. It's better than what we expected, yes.
Are you going to tour the United States now?
Yeah, I've been on tour for about a month, and we're going to Australia and New Zealand for the next 3 weeks, and then we're coming back to the States and Canada for about another 6 weeks.
Yeah. You have a burr, don't you?
A burr, yeah. A brogue.
Is it a brogue or a burr?
Oh, I don't know. The Americans, some Americans call it a burr, some of them call it a brogue.
I think I could be wrong. It could be a burr. I think it's a burr.
Could be.
Yeah.
Is it?
What are we doing? We're out of time. What does sunshine on Leith mean?
Leith is the port area of Edinburgh, and it's referred to by some of its inhabitants as sunny Leith, and that's why we said sunshine on Leith.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what that means, but thank you anyway. Great job. You sound terrific. Nice meeting you. Good luck. Come back and see us the next time you're touring through this area.
Certainly.
Okay, it's the Proclaimers, kids. We'll be back with Dalton Stevens.